I've been feeding him off of this shell for like the past month or so. And it's really cool to see them all taking each one of these little veins here, searching for these brine shrimp. I thought I'd show you guys. Putting the dropper in so it's hard to do both at the same time. Hey guys, who wants to play with daddy's hand? It turns out I have four more of these than I purchased. My freshwater clams, over a year old. They're still alive, doing their job. Super happy. Way to make an invasive species worth dealing with. Let's see if I can zoom in on those ventricles, but it won't let me. Made that with a 3D pen. Lots of bits of slate. Some driftwood and a whole lot of saltwater coral. When the bettas were really young, they would hide in that a lot. That moss ball is about 4 inches. The one on the front's about 1.5 inches. Anyways, thought you might like to see an update. I'm only at 12. I could not find number 13. I haven't seen 13 in maybe 10 days now. But we have happy 12.